Layers and passes can be assembled into a composite tree in Maya Composite. You can then continue to iterate and refine your renders, and the passes will be automatically updated in Maya Composite. Within the compositing module, you can integrate live action footage, rotoscope out garbage, color correct, add filters and effects, and interactively tweak the passes to get the result you desire.